No homo. I say he's so sweet, I wanna lick the rapper. So I let her lick the rapper. She lick me like a lollipop. She lick me like a lollipop.
For the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Thursday, April 24th.
I'm Melanie.
And I'm Christine.
And this is BTV. The birthdays for today are
Kaylil P. Sorry if I mispronounced your name, but happy birthday!
BTV and Genius applications are due this Friday.
There's a Spirit Day this Friday, where dress up in either your favorite superhero or your favorite Disney character.
Landscape Beautification Day is April 26th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Shred Day is Thursday, May 1st from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m.
Here's the winner for the Rainforest Tees.
Hey Churchill, just a few announcements about the Rainforest t-shirt sales that are now over. Congratulations, we finally made it to the 100 acre club. We saved 113 acres this year. Excellent job. I have a couple announcements in regards to the top sellers and the prizes. Jenny Olson, a 7th grader, was the top seller at Churchill this year with 34 sales, and she's going to get the $50 Arden Fair Mall gift certificate. The top selling science period was Hollenbeck's 4th period class. They saved 24.6 acres on their own because they sold 246 shirts. That's just from one period. Awesome job. That's an all-time high. Remember, in order to be in the Churchill picture, you need to have saved 1 acre, so you're a member of the 1 acre club. And I'm not sure what date we're going to be doing the picture yet. We're waiting for all the shirts to come in so that we can wear them in the picture. So I will let you know when we have that picture day in the near future. We're also going to do the raffle today, right now, in regards to the other prizes. But for individual prize points on the poster, you're going to be signing up for your prizes with your science teacher this week. They have a piece of paper that says how many shirts you sold, and you're going to look at the prize poster and pick which prizes you want. So here we go. We've got all the names. The top three sellers from every science period is in here. So we're going to pull out first four, the $15 Arden Fair Mall gift certificates. If your name gets called, come by my room, room 20, to pick up your prize this week. I have it for you. First winner is Amy. And I don't know how to say your last name, but you're in my first period class. Sorry. Patamuf Kalamo. And I know I butchered it. So Amy, nice job. Sorry I don't know how to pronounce your name, but $15 Arden Fair Mall gift certificate. Next one is the $25 Arden Fair Mall gift certificates. Let's see. Tori Sletcha. Hey, she's in my first period class too. Nice job. So she's $25. Here's the last one, the portable DVD player. Maybe I should have someone. You want to pull it up?
Okay.
Come here. Just because I just pulled two of first period.
Julia
Butterfield, congratulations. You won the portable DVD player. Come by my room, room 20, and pick up your prizes this week. Congratulations. We'll see what we can do next year.
Hi, this is Mr. Young with a Science Olympiad update. Our Science Olympiad A team is competing in the NorCal State Finals this weekend. That's Saturday, April 26th. We are traveling down to UC Merced, the newest college campus in the state, for these state finals. We'll be competing against the top three middle schools from all the different regions in the northern part of the state. About 20 teams total will be there. Churchill has done well in the past. We were second place last year. Our goal this year is to win the NorCal State Finals. If we can do that, then we will be heading on to nationals in Washington, D.C. in about another month. So, on Saturday, while you're cleaning up the school, why don't you wish us luck, think of us, and I'll be back with a report next week on how we did. I'm gonna leave you with some introductions of our 10 A-team members, and they're gonna tell you the events that they're competing in.
Hi,
Hi, I'm Jimmy Choi, and I'm competing in science, word, anatomy, and meteorology.
Hi, I'm Eli Rosenthal, and I'm competing in simple machines, oceanography, and metric mastery.
Hi, I'm Carrie, and I'm competing in mystery, architecture, trajectory, and reach for the stars.
Hi, my name is Sean, and I have three events, Robocross, Scrambler, and Science Crime Busters.
Hi, my name is Jason, and I have four events, which are Towers, Metrics, Amphibians, and Reptiles, and Road Scholar.
I'm Kathy, and my events are Tower Building, Food Chemistry, and Reach for the Stars.
I'm Shivani, and my events are Scrambler, Trajectory, and Balloon Launch Glider.
Hi, my name is Tanvi Jayaraman, and I'm doing two study events, Disease Detectives and Crave the Wave, and one building event, Balloon Launch Glider.
Hi, I'm Emily Carlson. I'm doing two practice events, Mystery Architecture and Ride and Do It, and one building event, Robocross.
Hi, I'm Sarah Yee, and I'm doing two study events, Bio Process Lab and Science Crime Busters.
The El Camino Dance Team tryouts, the parent info meeting is on Wednesday, April 30th at 7 p.m. at the El Camino Library. For the tryout clinic, it's Monday, May 12th through Thursday, May 15th from 3:30 to 5:30 in the small gym there. And the tryouts are on Friday, May 16th at 5:00 p.m. in the big gym. Any questions? Go to the website www.ecdanceteam.googlepages.com. Adios, Churchill!